irrespective. But for me, it's just that when I speak hip hop, I speak about people that raps. People that actually rap. Yeah,
like Aries, you don't rate Aries.
I actually do listen to Aries, but the thing is, bruh, I'm saying if Aries can reach the mainstream that everybody that we spoke about, then Aries will be a different Aries that we're speaking about. And I think with whatever that he's doing, that he's comfortable in, I just wish one day, you know, he can break through and become what he's supposed to be, because he's so dope. But it's like, but he's dope, but way, Aries. Can you come this side? Can you please come to the mainstream? Can you please be this guy?
Step into your light.
Step into the light, because you've got so much to give. And I feel like he's comfortable with what he does, because he wants to own.
Yeah.
You know, these rappers and all that type of stuff, whatever they're going through. But I feel like when it comes to